Alright, we're about to hop in game, chat. We're about to hop in game. So stupid. Your jinx was scripting? I'm not surprised, but there's nothing, like... She's not gonna get banned by Riot, I'll tell you that much, dude. Also, scripting is kind of like a... Well, their duo queue scripting, which is kind of cringe, if that's the case. If they are scripting, then it is what it is, but... I literally can't do anything. Keep Fluffy Kid, thank you to tier 1. I'm not even an LPP either, so it's not like I could manually report this guy. LPP's been closed for 3 or 4 years. Beautiful. I'm against Volibear top chat. I'll do trans gathering. Yeah, I'll do transcendence gathering. Yeah, I'll do trans gathering. I'll do trans gathering. One sec, chat.
One month in a row. My flesh will never burn. Your towers will. I am reborn of salt and brine.
All right, I'm back, chat.
One month in a row.
Keep Fluffy Kitten, thank you for those 6 gifted tier 1 subs. Thank you. Appreciate it.
In a row.
Absolutely crazy. Thank you for those 6 gifted. They're thinking about reopening applications to LPP. They've been saying that for 2 years. Doesn't matter. I don't care about anything they say until it actually happens. Alright, we're playing versus Volibear. I'm just trying to match trade for trade here.
My vengeance.
It's hard to get shove versus volley without going like barrel start. I should have flashed forward instead of flashing backwards, actually. Also, I should have taken TP in this matchup.
A slow death will be their reward.
Bit of a newbie mistake by me to not take TP into Volley when it's a tank. I think maybe I thought Grave Jungle? I don't know. Nice. We have to kill this guy. But I got Sheen, so it's easy.
Found my hate in the fire. Another.
That should not have happened that way. Dude, I can't get comfy in my fucking chair.
My heart is iron.
Actually doomed.
Take back what's mine. 6 months in a row.
6 months with the homie. Good luck with the subathon. Chat spam kek.
11-10, thank you.
Tides of dead will herald my return.
Look at that resub, bro.
The seas and men betray. I lost my ship, but not my soul.
We're chilling. Brad Pitt versus Goots. Damn, Ari's a beast.
I rarely forget and never forgive.
Ari's actually a beast. Actually, this is easy mode. Kick. Agreed. Let's give Dragon. My bot lane is not triple their CS, my mid laner does not have two kills, and our top laner does not have a global ulti. Agreed. Give Dragon.
Throat is too painless. I'm far from done.
Pikilo, 1003 LP Challenger.
A reckoning approaches.
Alright, my clip deleted. I think mods made a mistake.
Hang them from the slaughter decks.
We wait.
I'll ulti in 30. It all down if I can't have it. Never trust a build right. Mean nothing. Flesh carries weight. Need it. More powder.
Come. Well, I'm dead. Sucks I got smoke screened. If I don't get smoke screened, maybe I do something. I think they opened. Is Q and Grave sad face? Yeah, that probably would have been best for the assist. Give love a kitty, thank you for giving a tier 1 sub. Appreciate it. Just won a 4v5? Nice. Good job, Paradox.
Do I look like a patient man?
Nice. Double crit? Strap? I think you answered your own question.
I found my hate in the fire.
Remember it was unavailable? Yeah, I don't know when it will be back up at the moment. To be completely honest with you. I thought Senna was gonna let her die. I mean, not bad. They literally couldn't FF chat. Run, Mr. Bando, thank you for the Prime. Or thank you, yeah, thank you for that Prime. People appreciate it.